All right, here we are, guys. Back in Fallout New Vegas. We're at the Mojave Outpost. And we have a quest to clear out the critters on the road to Nvonpah Lake, which is real close by. It's just at the bottom of the hill here, I think. So hopefully. Oop, wrong button. That won't be too difficult. Before we head out, let's actually check our ammo situation. Might want to buy some. Looks like we got 308. We got 357. A little bit of. Yeah. Oh, we got 62, the 556. That's not bad. 24, 9 mil. And we got some energy cell stuff. But I'm pretty sure my. I got all these. Okay, let's repair this guy first. And that's 357. We got this 357, which is not as good, right? 22. Come on, show me DPS. 41. That's 48. 27. So this one is definitely better than this one. So let's sell this one. Oh, I got a flamer pistol too. I forgot about that thing. Frag mine laser pistol. So I would like to use the laser rifle. Don't have a lot of E cells or MF cells for these things. And they're not in terribly good condition either. But let's see, is it aid? Yeah, weapon repair kit. Repairs current weapon. Well, I think I'm going to use that on my pistol and my laser rifle. Oh, that didn't really. I thought it would do more than that. Okay. Maybe I should use it on my 10 mm pistol instead. Because that is one of my better weapons. Okay, that's better. And then maybe my 9 mm submachine gun. That's probably a good idea. Alright. So we got a few things to sell real quick.
Hello.
Hey. Can I sell them to you, Lacey?
Background? Just my luck. What'll it be this time?
Alright. What do you have for trade?
Take a look.
So I'm gonna give you this. Do I really want to carry around this flamer pistol? Probably not. We'll get rid of the flamer pistol. And oh, she has a submachine gun. GRA. What does the GRA stand for? What does the GRA stand for? It's in perfect condition? Is that what that means? Let's actually look at the. Oh, she does have ammo. So I'm gonna want probably all of these. And probably take her 9 mm as well. Plus P. Gun condition, damage, target DT. Is those the piercing rounds? Maybe, possibly. Seems likely. Do I want to spend the money on 9 rounds? No, not right now. I think we'll accept this. Is there anything, one last thing I want to get rid of? Oh, I should check her aid before I make this deal final. She's got 4 stim packs. Not cheap. What can I do to offset this? I don't even think I have a weapon that fires 308. Excuse me. Hydra, stealth point. Ooh, that could be handy. Got a lot of beer. Pugilism Illustrated. Alright, you know what? I'll just accept this. Yeah, I won't play with that game right now. I'll be going?
Fine then.
Alright. Go kill some critters. Damage threshold is subtracted directly from the damage a weapon does. If DT is higher than the damage of a weapon, very little damage gets through. Okay. Might as well take a quick look around here. Can I not grab those cards? I guess not. Empty boxes. Nobody will notice. Nobody will know. Just a couple soda pops. And a mesquite pod. I don't think I could go that way if I wanted to. Let's go take a look real quick. How convenient they leave a garbage can out here. Steel binoculars? Nah. Nobody's getting through. It requires key. Cannot be picked. Alright. Let's take a quick look at the map. Yeah, we can zoom in. Good. Yep. Right down here by the mayor's stash house. Need to upgrade my lock picking in order to get into. Hey, bud.
Hey there.
Let's pick a better weapon. Or actually a different weapon. Brought my rifle. Who's this guy?
Hey.
Who are you?
Coming from the north? Must be crazy to brave those roads.
What are those statues of?
Those two? Represents unification. Mostly good for shade. Won't do much else when the Legion reaches us.
Yeah, did you hear that the Legion attacked Nipton? Burned and killed everyone? And otherwise, you know, crucified and whatnot?
What? There's no way. We're miles from the Colorado. They aren't even waiting for the dam to fall. They're already inside the borders. We'll never stop them. Not at this rate. We're doomed. Thanks for bringing the word. Even if the news is bad, I'll let the men know.
Oh, cold hard. Take a quick peek in the truck. Stash toolbox, huh? Yeah, that's okay. Nothing else in here. Anything else on the road? What's that? What the hell is that? Is that a Brahmin? Yeah, okay. I think this is that same guy I was talking to before. Okay. It's like we want to go in here. Oh, I see things. Can I pick it up from here? Maybe? Maybe not? Got that one. Nope, we got another one coming. Frenzied. Not exactly doing great on ammo. Ant nectar. Do I want this stuff? Sure. So this one's a soldier. Is this one different? Yeah, this one's a worker. Okay, maybe that's why that guy took so many more rounds. Oh, hello. Anybody else down here? Oh, hello. Okay. Did I actually hit him with that dynamite? Or did I just crit him? Was easy enough. Did take about half my ammo. And probably a little bit of wear and tear on the old varmint rifle. I don't believe there's anything else in here. Alright. You know, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and fast travel back up the hill. So we go see Ranger Jackson, was it? Yeah, there he is. Hey.
Appreciate the help. Wish I had more work for you, but nothing else on the radar at the moment.
You did mention a reward?
No, I mentioned you might accidentally get supplied. And I meant that. Not allowed to contract mercenaries at the outpost. Still, a requisition form or two can get lost, and they're not gonna come check. So here you go. Just between us.
Alright, and I leveled up. Sweet. 15 points. We should... we need to get lockpick up to 40. Or no, wait, we need lockpick to 50, don't we? Melee, repair, science, sneak. I'm gonna add 5 more sneak. survival. Increases the hit points you receive from food and drink. It also helps you create consumable items at campfires. Oh. That sounds like that would probably be useful. Let's go with... Let's pump that up to 25. Put speech up to 35. And we got two more. We will do two more in... Probably guns. Alright. Oh, Truce Bird. Friend of the Night. Intense training, rapid reload, retention. Swift Learner. Additional 10%. With each rank in the Swift Learner Bird, you gain an additional 10% to total experience points whenever experienced. Okay. Cannibal, Comprehension. Bloody Mess. Characters and creatures you kill will often explode into a red, gut-ridden, eyeball-strewn paste. Oh, and you'll do 5% extra damage with all weapons. I should probably take that one. That seems like a good idea. Caravan lunch is added. Weapon repair kits. 100 caps. Did he give me a rifle? I think he did. Service rifle. Okay, takes a 5.56. Let's take a gander. Ah, okay. Very good. DPS is 37. Damage is 91. I'm not really sure how that works. Oh, wait, I'm looking for a grenade launcher. 1671. Okay, this got really good DPS. Not great damage. Imagine it's at least semi-automatic. Alright, we'll give this guy a try. Morning. Okay, this guy doesn't sell stuff. See if there's a caravan right over here. Like there was before. I guess not. Not at the moment. Alright, well, shit. What do we do now? Let's go to the quests. We could do one of these things. Cass is drowning. Go work for the Crimson Caravan. Well, maybe. Bring Ed E. to Gibson Scrapyard. Booted, rescue the captives. I'd like to do that one. It's really... I'm a little dubious on attacking the Legion, though. But I don't know. Maybe they're not as tough as I think they are. Head to Novak. And then DLC, I think this stuff is DLC. And these are completed. We join the Crimson Caravan, where does that take us? Okay, we need to get to way the hell up here. Let's look at other quests. If we're gonna rescue the captives, where do we gotta go? We gotta go over here to this general vicinity. You know, I do have a lot of dynamite on me. Maybe rescuing the captives isn't exactly out of the question. So let's actually fast travel to Nipton and then hook it from there. Assuming I can still take a nap there. Companions will heal themselves if they get a chance, but if you want to ensure they'll live a long life in your service, use the companion wheel to something. Okay, which one of these had the clean bed in it? What time is it anyway? It is... Oh, it's only 10:42 a.m. Never mind. Guess it didn't take that long to run out here. We can probably have some breakfast, though. Food, ant egg. Ant meat. Endurance minus one. Well, I don't want that. Honey mesquite pot. There we go. We'll have one of those. And an instant mash. So, which... It's going to be this way. What's our carrying capacity at? We're at 222 out of 250. Mm-hmm. end up getting laden down with junk without even trying. So, the captives are being held somewhere over there. Presumably they're still there. Okay. 4 is shotgun, 5 is varmint plinker. Don't have a lot. I should have bought more 5.56 ammo when I was up there. Oh well. How far away do we gotta go? So actually, a fair bit yet. Okay, we got something going on here. We got some of those big horners up on the ridge. I guess I'll grab some Sunset Sarsaparilla. Anything good in here? Oh, a little bit. Hot plate. Let's take a moment. Let's have a Sunset Sarsaparilla. Man, I got 39 Sunset Sarsaparillas. Might as well have a little bit of them from time to time. And I got another cowboy repeater. So let's go ahead and combine these guys. Damage is 52, that's not too bad. What is the... Damage is only 16 on this guy. Well. Who's that guy? Oh. Let's take his leg. Where's your friend go? Ah, fucking landmines. They're the bane of my existence. He's got some psycho. Duct tape and an egg timer. Guess I don't really care about that shit. Oh, he's got a doctor's bag on him. Nice. Scrap electronics. They're not really worth anything. That's too bad. Alright, any more landmines around here? Looks like they've been robbing people out here. Is it just the two of them? We got more. You think they got like a camp up there or something? More loot? It's probably worth taking a look. Maybe they were counting on the explosives to do me in. Pretty silly of them not to have any firearms. Well, there ain't shit up here. Binoculars here. Brahmin. Is that a body, or is that just some rocks? That's a rock. Okay. Alright, screw it. Wait. That's something. Well, they got all, there's all kinds of shit over here. I wonder if it's like a raider hideout. I don't see anyone around. I do not see a damn thing around here. But I will take the ammo. Man, why does this feel like it's gonna go south any second? Look at the map. So I guess the road comes right through here. Wolfhorn Ranch. Farmhouse. Well, might as well take a look. No, nobody's here. Street razor, nah. Gecko steak. 12 gauge round. 357. Varmint rifle, which I can use to repair my other one or whatever some random piece of junk I just picked up. I don't think I need any of this stuff. Go ahead. Items, weapons. Well, I'm gonna do it anyway. Let's eat squirrel stew and a sunset sarsaparilla. What condition am I in? Well, I'm in mostly decent shape. Let's rest for an hour. But just an hour. Alright. No one's here. It's not a bad spot. We got stuff growing down here. What is this, corn? Can I pick it? Not really. Oh no, I can. Didn't grow all that quickly, or whatever. Or uniformly is what I meant to say. Oh, they got all kinds of shit out here. Ooh, tobacco. I'll have some chaw. In fact, I'll have one right now. Coyote, whatchamacallit, is it? Is it Kim? Yeah. Some yucca. What a cool spot. Oh, that was kind of weird. Alright, I need to go this way. Okay. What is that? What town is this? Do I know what town that is? I do not know what town, whatever that is. We don't need to go that way anyway, though. We need to get over it. Somewhere over yonder. How close are we? We're fairly close. Drop the old paranoid quick save. Oh, something on the map. Oh, it's the bird. It's a little ominous, isn't it? Oh, shit. Like in this little gully right here. Or am I too late? Are they already gone? Oh, there they are. They're up there.